This pulling drill is a useful conditioning exercise for wheelchair softball practice. Two players are needed, with one player holding onto the front of the other player's chair. The athlete then pushes his or her chair backwards, pulling the teammate along with them.